Shintaro Mochizuki on Sunday became the first Japanese player to win a boys' Grand Slam title, beating Carlos Gimeno Valero of Spain 6-3, 6-2 in the Wimbledon final. The 16-year-old, who was playing just his third grass court tournament, said he had learned a lot from his compatriot, 2014 US Open finalist Kei Nishikori. Subscribe to the channel for more news.